Slow down. You're gonna make yourself sick.
You know, we're sitting on $7 million here, literally.
And?
I say we take it, split it 50-50, take off.
It's not ours.
Could be.
Yeah, well, I know some people who would have a problem with that.
Them? About them.
You feeling right?
First thing we do, take $6 million and build a time machine. Those people that you're worried about, they would never find us. Where would you go first, huh? You look like a history buff, right? What, would you go to Civil War times or ancient Rome?
Oh, Christ. December 8, 2001.
Why?
No. March 17th, 1984. Day I took my first bribe. And then I'd go forward. There's some people I'd like to check on in 5 or 10 years. Make sure they're doing okay. You.
It's easy. May 10, 1965. That's the day Warren Buffett took over at Berkshire Hathaway. I figure I got $1 million left from building the time machine, so I take my half and just stick it into Berkshire. And then I come back here and I'm a billionaire. Is there such a thing as a trillionaire?
That's it, honey.
What else?
Nothing you change.